Hey guys, one more good news. Karnataka to restart vaccination for 18 to 44 age group form tomorrow, which will be 22nd May, after receiving 2 lakhs of doses. So Karnataka has so far received 1 crore 22 lakhs 20,000 and vaccinated 1 crore 13 lakhs 61,000 people. So from tomorrow in Karnataka, including Bangalore and all other areas, the vaccination drive is starting 8 days after the suspension of vaccination drive. Now the Karnataka government has announced that it will resume inoculation of people in the age group of 18 to 44 from Saturday, which is tomorrow, 22nd May. So slots will be opening and please go ahead and book your vaccination.